Hello friends, welcome back another video. Pauline Duclos is a Monaco's driver and niece of Prince Albert II of Monaco, and she is the eldest daughter of Princess Stephanie of Monaco. Her maternal grandparents were Larry III, Prince of Monaco, and American actress Grace Kelly. She is the niece of Prince Albert of II. Duclos is currently fourth in line of succession to the Monaco's throne. Presenting Pauline Duclos of Monaco lifestyle and more info. So let's know in details about biography. Her full real name is Pauline Grace Magazie Duclos. She was born on 4 of May 1994. And her birthplace is Monte Carlo, Monaco. She is currently 26 years old as of 2021. She has beautiful brown hair color with a blue eyes. She is a Monacan by her nationality. She is a competitive diver by her profession. Religion Christian. Duclos is niece of Prince Albert II of Monaco and is currently 16th in line of succession to the Monaco's throne. Her grandparents are Grace Kelly, Rainier III, Prince of Monaco, and her uncle Albert II, Prince of Monaco. On 5 of November 2010, Duclos was nominated as the Sportsman of the Year for the 2009-2010 session. In June 2017, Duclos partnered with Marriott Jaco in the launch of Altered Design, a fashion company to the woman publicized via Instagram. So let's know in details about education. Duclos went to study fashion design in New York. Part of her studies were 5-month internship at Vogue and 6-month internship at Louis Vuitton. She received an associate degree in fashion design from Parsons, the New School for Design, 2015-2017. So let's know details about family. Her father name is Daniel Duclos. And her mother name is Princess Stephanie of Monaco. She has a brother, Louis. And her sister name Camille Gottlieb. Now talk about fashion career. In June 2017, Duclos partnered with Maria Jaco in the launch of Altered Designs, a fashion company that two women publicized via Instagram. So let's know in details about driving career. Pauline Duclos is a competitive driver. In 2010, she represented Monaco at the World Junior Driving Championship in Erkhon, Germany. And in July 2010, she competed in the European Junior Swimming and Driving Championship in Helsinki, Finland. In August 2010, she was part of the Monaco delegation at 2010 Summer Youth Olympics in Singapore. Car collections. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel and press the bell button for more updates.